go.
Yes.
We got it going.
It's like Ryan and Mike, you got the stripper going.
What the heck? That's crazy.
I always love seeing Ken get into this thing.
Look at my hips are literally.
Ken got thick over winter.
Right. Oh yeah,
Greg. Ken, you gotta take it out of gear. Ken, what are you doing?
The minute touch the gas, it's like, wah!
Because your ankle is probably resting on it. Hey, what are you doing?
What just happened here?
I don't even know what I was doing. Like my phone.
Try to do that.
Oh, he's done. So he's done. Come on, Ken. Turn whatever way you turn and just gas it.
Ken was right. You just sit there and do this, and it goes, whoa! Like, it does its own thing.
It's just like, it's feeding fuel to itself. Okay. It's just doing its own little thing.
Marks the day that we figured something new about the shifter cart.
Gotta be because we still have that one drift sleeve on there.
Well, yeah, that, and it takes off on itself.
It's so scary, it just does it.
That was bananas.
That was bananas.
I think my face during the whole video
says it all.
This dude decided to take a peanut out in the field and got it snuck in this massive amount of snow we have here.
We're taking the skid loader to go get it out. It should be pretty easy with this thing.
Hey, did we bring a rope?
No, but we could just manhandle it.
Okay, this is pretty stuck. I can see why you couldn't get it out.
Oh, right? She is running.
She left it running while we went to breakfast. Yes.
We were at breakfast like an hour.
Oh, give her.
We'll see.
You just gotta give her.
Should I just go forward?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, where else would you go? Backwards?
Oh, I forgot we don't have a back window.
I personally did not forget about that.
Oh, shit!
No, no, no!
Oh, my God, let's wait for Ryan to get out of there. We're just gonna send it.
It smells a bit hot, buddy.
I hit a buck according to the Speedo.
I just had to do one game and then we're gonna do something awesome.
All right, how about if you don't get first, we have to try to roll the car.
Okay, if I don't get first, we'll roll the car today, deal?
Deal.
We're basically guaranteed gonna roll it now.
I have full shields and everything.
What do you say, Jake?
We're rolling a car.
Here is the van that I just bought.
For, as of right now, particularly no reason, but my bike will fit in the back.
And maybe even my snowmobile.
I was like, hopefully the snowmobile.
With all the seats taken out.
Ah! Holy crap! up, dude?
I was trying to scare you. I thought you were going to go that way.
You scared me. I totally didn't know he was in there. Holy crap, dude.
First you get a bowl cut, now you get a creeper van?
Yeah, except...
What's the next step?
I got rid of the bowl cut.
Doesn't matter. You still had one.
I guess Jake owes you guys a... his bet, so he has to roll it.
You guys,
see, yeah, he owes like, you guys.
I am not a part of this.
I'll be holding the camera.
I might get in the back for just to say I was a part of it.
Maybe just hop in the trunk.
Micah literally almost rolled. So he gassed it on the ice, and right before the bear tar, we're at like a 45, and it just...
is that why you have your helmet on? You didn't
see that? I literally almost pooped my pants.
What is that?
It's a sign. So Randy gave me this piece of shelving, and then he said, if you dry, I'll cut it out. And we're gonna put LEDs in it, and then hang it up somewhere.
Pretty sweet, huh?
That would be sick, for sure.
Should definitely build that tonight. All
right, Mike, so you're gonna do the honors, huh?
Get these on and get it branded.
Are you going on the windows or the side of the bus?
No, the side of the bus.
I'm thinking right in the middle.
I might do it towards the back.
All right, I was thinking right in the back. 110 only.
Yeah, right.
It says actually 87 only. Here, can I help?
Yep. I don't... Stop, I don't need that much.
I think you did.
I thought you were going to go to the other side and do the other side.
I got to wait till it dries off.
So, should we do the rims white or black? And what else should we do with it?
Comment down below what you think we should do.
Within reason, obviously. I'm not made of money over here.
We're kind of thinking tint and maybe lower it. And
then enter into a monster jam.
As one of the cars being crushed. Like a
boiler and a giant wheelie bar on it.
It's too late. That's where we're going.
It's too late.
That's what my mom said. She's like, well, if you put your brand on it, you gotta drive it nice. And I was like, but our brand isn't really about driving nice.
It's about being reckless.
Reckless,
having fun,
hurting people, hurting ourselves. You like those dirt bikes, Jake? Those two-wheel machines?
I like looking at them. I don't like riding them.
All right, fair enough.
This is honestly like such shop goals. Like, you're chilling on the couch watching TV, you got your car, your dirt bike, your motorcycle, your boat, everything around you.
This is what our shop needs to be, dude.
Yeah,
for sure.
Let's go get the car.
Yeah, we'll go get the car. Let's
just see how she's
doing. Hey, watch this, just right up.
Wow.
Dang.
Banging, did you do this?
I think so.
All right, so
let's roll. Literally.
Stuck. Probably. I need you to push it, Ken. Come on, Jake. Get out of the car and push. It's nice of you to let it warm up at least.
Oh yeah, well, it's ready to go now.
For me, it's not going into gear.
It's not.
Damn it.
I'm not playing with you, man.
Try going all the way down. Try. Go into reverse. What do you think happened? Ken? Just sitting there drinking a milkshake.
We're gonna roll the car if we can't get it into drive.
You would push it forward.
We tried that.
Just did, so I didn't grab it. There you go.
Try it again.
That'll fix it.
Oh! All right, let's go.
Okay.
I'm kind of starting to think that maybe we're not going to be able to hoon this thing as hard as we would have liked to because of what just happened.
I think the transmitter might blow a little before that.
I think we're just going to have to go for the grand finale right from the start.
It's a constant struggle with this thing, getting it basically in gear to go.
Well, should we even bother ripping it since it's kind of already on the edge? Should we just go for the grand finale right from the start?
I have to.
Yeah, we only get one shot.
Maybe she needs transmission fluid, we don't know.
I'm putting it in the motor. That's what you do. You put the transmission needs
oil. Oh, shit.
Jake, I think this car's vaping harder than you do.
Ken, we all know the real story.
Hey, man. Give it a good kick, Ken. I know you love doing that.
Ken
yeah.
loves kicking go. Those cars.
Oh! Dude, damn it, dude! You forgot to close the door!
Not the fresh paint! Where are you from?
Yeah, but I live right there.
Oh!
You live right
where
there?
Where Chuck and Linda?
Uh-huh. And my grandma.
Cool!
Well, you have to tell them sorry that we're always being so loud.
Yeah, man, I'm not trying to be a boner here, and I think we'll maybe do a redemption, but I don't know if this thing's gonna make it.
No. I broke the door and it won't open.
I got you. Dude, we have scissor doors now, but they go this way.
Jake, how do you feel rolling a car now with no door?
Yeah,
come on, exactly.
I'll just set
Dude,
it
just
up.
Drive this thing like this. That's sick.
We
That'd
should
be hilarious.
Pull this door over you now. The back door. Go.
Yes.
Okay.
That should be good there.
Dude, it looks like a batmobile.
This is the coolest thing we've ever done.
We just gotta leave this thing here and see what he says.
What do you think of the modifications?
You like bend it with yourself? Or
yeah,
you?
With our hands.
Sure. Push it.
Wow. Can you wash these off?
Yeah, I'll take them off.
Like now.
Come on, baby, huh?
Done vandalizing my vehicle now, right?
Yeah.
For today.
Anyway, so should we probably just do this then?
Yeah, I feel like we should just take it.
What?
That might have been payback for us vandalizing his car.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Get a broom. He broke the window.
Yeah, you better clean your glass up.
What?
That's what happens when you put stickers on my car.
Won't happen again. Dude, that was pretty funny. I think we should put stickers on his car more often.
I know. We're just going to be Ken's car. We're going to come in. He's going to be beating up Ken's car.
Oh, this one's not gonna shut because Dave hit it.
Oh,
this one's for sure gonna shut.
Should we just get tape? Yeah. There you go. Just hang on it like that. There you go.
Oh, Jake,
Ken, hop up there with him.
Get the skid steer and break it off.
I don't think she's gonna do her. Oh, I forgot to push the unlock button.
There you go.
Freaking drive this thing.
You don't have the touch.
I know I don't.
No, get don't the f*** out then. Oh! You idiot, Mike!
Come on!
I put cranberry juice on the seat though, so.
Someone forgot the blinker.
Gosh. I was just gonna say it, but you missed.
You missed.
That's a tough blinker, man.
There you go.
Ken, go take care of the other one. I want you to do it.
Oh, f- I missed.
What just happened? You sat in the cranberry juice?
Not yet, but now I did.
What are you thinking?
You're thinking.
Roll it off that and then hey, hood slide this.
Hood slide it?
Oh, it's his idea.
No, we were just saying you couldn't then all go all the way upside down just in case that roof is really weak. So we just like and then just jam it right in there and probably leave it for a while.
Does someone want my helmet, I guess?
Yeah, probably.
Dude, if it wasn't so cold, I'd say you should take your shirt off because it is.
Don't do it.
It's March 30th and it's like 10 degrees today. It's so cold.
Hey, should we take the wing off for more aerodynamics?
No, man.
Whoa.
Oh, whoops.
CJ.
Well, it's done now.
Hey, at least the license plates are holding it together.
Dude, that broke way too easy. Mike, are you ready?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, we're going. Mike! Where's he at here?
Micah!
Micah! I'm good.
You're good?
Yeah!
It feels so weird being up here looking in, like...
Yeah, it feels weird down here too, man.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good. I just don't want to unbuckle.
I suppose you need help getting out, huh? Back of the house.
Oh! Yeah, dude.
Oh!
Freaking cold, guys.
Honestly, right now, screw Minnesota.
Yeah, I mean, we talked this place up, but it is way too cold.
This time of year, it is awful.
Well, honestly, I think what we should start doing is collecting our bumpers, because
yeah,
we would have... I mean, we might run out of plate of space.
Is that the only thing left of the peanut?
Yeah.
We'll see you smoke, toasting up. No, I ain't hosting. Kush all in my lap because he hold on, wanna roll it. I was sliding in the lamb with the power glide. Slime green paint, peanut butter inside. She wanna fuck.